I don't even know how to use that. So weird. Yo, I thought that was an enemy over there. I'm like, what? So that car sounded like it was squeaking. He either probably need an upgrade or what? Your car should not sound like that, bro. Is that an enemy? What is that? Can I talk to it? Nope. Look, totally harmless. Yo, why did I think that was a Mario Kart sound? That's somebody's horn. Bro, I gotta do like my reputation all over, not all over again, but since this update came out, I gotta finish Leeway again. That even make no sense. So instead of it having, I think 50, you get 60.
Let's fucking go. It was only two of us. Hey, bro, I'm telling you, I'm way different when I'm mobile, bro. I should have picked it first. Fuck out of here, bro.
All right, guy.
Agency. 301 tickets. I'm Yeah. Well, okay, I can. Wait. You gotta do a
part time voice and unlock it. Yeah, I know. All right, I can hear it. You played the video. I'm not really worried about Fontaine right now, but it means absolutely nothing to me. I just want to finish my reputation. They freaking added some more, and I'm like, bruh. But where is this water coming from? So then that means my exploration isn't at 100 now. Because this shit just got added. Oh my god. What are you doing down there? That nigga just threw a rock at me, hold on. Wait, no, this is his own. Oh, yeah. Okay, never mind. I can still do the exploration, it's just... I didn't really start this one. Hold on, I finished Mondstadt though, right? Yeah. To an extent. I still gotta do these. Now, these are probably what we do. Oh, this. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's fine. Let's do one at a time. They really added another place inside of Liyue. I'm done. Like, that don't even make any... Well, it does make sense, but like, just to fill that gap or whatever. Is that Hazel? No, it's not. Yo, I thought that was Hazel standing right there. I don't know why the fuck you unlocked it. Like, I was finna get that, but... Actually... Nah. Mm-mm. No shot. We're putting fucking pillars around. Oh my god, no. Okay. Don't even make any sense. I gotta. Oh, fuck it. You know what? I'm climbing it. I don't care. I'm about to be here for 8 years. Or not. No way that was up there the whole time. I could have flown up here. Like a demonic creature. That is so raw. That is raw, bro. Look at. It's so raw, bro. That was a village down here. Oh, what? Why does this look like some place Beta would be at? Is that a shrine? There's a question here. Is that a fish? It's an ornament. Oh, there you go. Okay, no, that is not a shrine. Like one of those things you gotta unlock. Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to get off. I ain't got no friends playing this game. That was random. They did their thing with this shit, bro. Dog, I live here. Yo, this place looks absolutely amazing. Like, bruh. Yo, you got. I'm not. No, I ain't getting there. What's up, gang? Yeah. Stop, bro. Stop. It's actually hard. It's hard. Where am I going? Oh. Hold on. I'm not getting this chest, bro. I'm not getting it. But are we on a waterfall? It looks, it seemed like it because of this right here. Okay. Okay. Now, this has to be one of them little things around here so I can fly upwards. If there isn't, and I actually have to climb this wall, I'm gonna be pissed. And there's a road right here. I'm taking it. Okay, okay, that's fine. That's a lot better than climbing a fucking wall, bro. I'm not doing it. And then I, okay. Okay, there's one right there, but like, there's not any other one. So how is this supposed, I don't even know. I'm supposed to fly up here. Like, where would you even? Right here? That's the only one. Like, how? Unless I was, hold on. I didn't think that was an enemy. I thought that was an actual, like, villager or something. Now I gotta do it for you. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to use that. Can you switch into beta, please? Oh my god. Really? I just wasted. No, whatever. She did it solo anyway. Got him. Damn. Imagine dying like that, bro. I couldn't take you seriously, bro. Where is this? It's right there. Oh. Like, bruh, hold on. Why does that keep popping up like one of those Oculus? There's a fire thing on it. First try, here we go.
It's always a third nigga. It's always a third nigga.
It paid me no minds, bro. You can't even get up here even if you try, bro. Oh, there's one more. I missed how. Mm-hmm. I'm taking everything y'all own. Why did you climb that, bro? Alright, we out. I got what I came here for. There's one right there. Oh, there you go. Right up there.
You are getting your cheeks cut. Who are you fighting, dude?
He would have been here for another century if I didn't come over here. I got you, buddy. You're safe. I'm not gonna talk to you. Yes, I am. Get up. I was about to say, if he was gonna sit there the entire time, I was about to be mad. Nah, he's safe. He's good. He's good. These aren't as bad as I thought it would be. You already know Leeway is known for the mountains, bruh. There's two luxurious chests over here. Another shrine. Or is it the same? Did I see it already? Wait, I can fly to that, right? No, I can't because it's not even activating. Oh, these wave points are not that bad. I'm shocked. I'm actually shocked. Okay, well, this one might be bad. Unless I'm already up here. Unless I'm already up here. Hold on. Hold on. Unless I'm already up here. I just gotta fly over, right? Oh, who is that? What is that? Oh, it's an enemy. You got Falco? Nah. Actually, hold up. They weak as hell. Hold on. Hold on. I took both y'all on. What's going on? Mm-hmm. Oh, he died too. I ain't even touch him. Yo. Oh, it's a precious chest. Oops. I'm out of here. Probably wondering why I didn't get that chest. That's why. That's a 14%. And I want to start all the way over here first before I do this. Because I didn't finish Leoa, apparently. I want a clean start. Even though I've been all over the place. And yes, I'm going to watch a video for it. Because I'm not going to sit here 800 hours trying to figure out where my next chest is. Nah. Mm-mm. Is it up here? Hold on, because if I can go through, if I can go to here and then just fly upwards. Oh, I'm him. Oh, I'm him. I'm him. I'm him. So that means I can fly to this. It's right there, bro. No way, that's a challenge. I'm gonna fly to this one, right? Boom. Yep, because they're going right there too. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's right there. I'm him. Okay, so I got all the waypoints up here. Oh, I got them all. Okay, cool. Now there's a quest that I have to do in Leeway, and I think it's up here somewhere. I would go look, but I'm pretty sure it's up here. Don't I have to activate it somehow? Wait, hold on. You? Oh, there's a remarkable chest. What the? I didn't even know that was up here. Where is that? Ah! Am I tweaking? Oh, I have to activate it somehow. I don't know how. And I'm thinking it's... No, it has to be one of those empty... What the... I can sit on this? Did I see that correctly? I can. Why? Why am I able to sit here? Yo. For what reason? For what reason am I able to sit there? It has to be that, but... Wait, where's, I got 30 of them things, and I want to waste it. There's not going to be one in here. Where's one of them blue things? There you go. I'm only doing one anyway, I only got 30. Oh my god. Get off me. I don't need you shooting at me when I'm doing this. Cuz had to make sure his door was locked. Oh my god, I'm still trying to get my braids out of my hair. Okay. I want to play that Geo character again. Not Ito, the other one. I just figured I need to do these first anyway. Wait a minute, Ito's on the banner? Yuck, bro, yuck. Yuck. I just noticed. After just picking him. It's showtime. You actually suck. I still hate Geos. But actually, there's... What was her name? Shiori? Yeah, she might actually be an exception. Because, for some reason, she just got swag. That's a swaggy Geo character, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. But do they use her for her shield or just... You already know he's not a DPS. So I'm like... Do I use Noelle here? Or like Ning Guan? Because I think Ningguang is my main DPS here. Or unless it's Noel. I got my Eugen at C6, so I'm kind of curious. Okay, no, I'm not curious because I don't even have Goro built. Can I grab it? What do I use? Who do I use here? Probably Noel. Probably. So we do that. This apparently. I guess we do this. Throw some electricity in there. That was terrible. That was terrible, bro. I ain't doing nothing to bro. I would try that again, but no, I'm not doing that. Oh, God. Not Dory. Why did they make her a claymore? Actually, I can't even say it in the Gasai is a claymore. Golly.
I love Dendro.
You know it's not Dendro right now, but still. Throw that out there. Oh, he's done. I love those teams. Bro. Bro, again, bro. She just has swag, bro. I don't understand. I also wanted Farina, but I didn't. Oh, they're dying. Look at the bro. That burst is awesome. Bro, come on now. Come on now, bro. Like, she's raw. He's actually raw. I'm going to get this weapon, bro. If I get this weapon, it's over. At 19. Oh, it's moving. That is so. Like, bruh. I need Song of Broken Pines, bro. I need that sword. Can I like look at it? Like, look into it? Yes, I can. Look at how beautiful it looks, bro. And his physical damage. Oh, my Yula would be cracked. Oh, she's already cracked to an extent, but like. Oh, that'd be hard. Oh, I need it. I need it so bad. Maybe I should. Nah, I shouldn't build my baby right now, bro. I shouldn't. Nah, I can't, bro. I kind of want to, but I can't. I'm gonna do everything in my power to get that weapon, bro. I ain't gonna lie. No. I'm not gonna, definitely not gonna do it during that. I'm hot, bro. What? Jesus, it's supposed to be cold. I'm like burning up. I'm good. Hopefully. Hopefully. Yeah, her domain is not open. Like, it opens tomorrow, I think. My Dragon Spine quest hasn't even came back up yet. Which I gotta do 15 of them things. And I can get those wings. Alright, if I complete this. Frostbearing tree? Yeah. That's completed, you get those wings, and I'm gonna need those wings, bro. I'm gonna put them on every single ice, well, not every single ice character, because some of them, I just wanted to fit the aesthetic, bro. I didn't know one thing, on the water characters, though, it might look phenomenal, not even gonna lie. Or if I should just keep it cryo with the cryo, wings, that'd be fire.
Oh,
are you fucking Oh, wait, because I can look at my. I'm not this, but. Look at these. What, bro? Mini pie? I'm weak, bro. That's funny. That's just hilarious. Wait a minute. Oh, my volume is down. I totally forgot about that. I totally forgot, because I normally, when I play this, I usually stream it on Twitch. This mod, I'm not gonna say it's my first time streaming on YouTube, but like, I turned the volume all the way down so I could just listen to music on Twitch. I didn't think it was gonna do it for like YouTube, because you know, like copyright shit like that. Damn, I totally forgot about that. So they probably talking. I wouldn't even know. I'll fix it after this. I'm mashing. I just thought about it too. What the heck? I'm just sitting here wondering why I couldn't hear anything. Hi. What's going on? I thought that said token. That's token. What's going on, bro? I need to get out of this. Like, now. He just called me Aya. Bro, I would enjoy this quest. Okay. Oh, where is it? Oh no, that actually just did not have sound to it. Oh, well, okay. That makes sense. What the fuck? Alright, where do I go now? Leave? What am I leaving, dude? Oh. What? Follow the golden carp, okay. Okay, apparently I'm going on here. I didn't mean to do that, no. Okay. Oh yeah, he dead, bro. Oh my, Dione is dead. I didn't. Oh my god, I forgot about her. I totally forgot about her. What is this, bro? Solve the puzzle. Oh, nah. What? Okay. So more often than not, Okay, yeah. I knew it. I had to. Wait, did I do it? I did. I knew for some reason I had to light all those up. She actually called me by my name. That's crazy.
Oh, it's like, bro, he doing all the work, bro. Why is he not?
The fact that I can still call her Mini Pie is crazy. Yuck, bro. Yuck, bro. That is a beautiful spirit. That gaze is different. Oh, she's an Adeptus. Not obviously. Look at her. And she's gone. Bro, then don't do it. What are you sitting down over there complaining about? It's Falco. I would get that, but I'm not doing it. Just stop complaining and get it done. Can I teleport over there? Yeah, bro. Get it done. Get to it. No. I think he was getting pieced up. Now he mad at everything.
I hate when you try to change it into a fucking joke. And it's not.
Where? Yeah. Is that a new character? She looked like... No, never mind. You'll be alright.
Testimony fell up. In the end, he reconsidered and instead shared everything with Alex.
What was her name? Nah, what? I don't even know how to say that. So this quest really ain't got no sound to it. That's crazy. Not the weekend. Oh, this is a story quest. I mean, not a story quest, a world quest. Oh, of course. Okay. I'm tweaking. I forget. World Quest really ain't got voice lines. Yeah, it's a world quest, of course. I don't know why I forgot that. Is that... What is this? Where am I going? Try entering the waterfall. What? Oh. 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 Okay. What? Object in the area. Okay. Winnie. The fact little bro ran all the way over here is crazy. Okay.
This is the party set up. I got Sean.
Oh, we're actually riding on one of these boats now. Because I remember sitting on one of these. Yeah, yep, sitting on one of these chairs, bro. I did not think it would be actual quest that you could do. You know, I always thought, how does Paimon know all this stuff? She can probably, like, read minds and shit like that, bro. I don't know. Floating Jade, Treasure of Xinyu. Oh, it's higher. Is it above me? Or is it that? Oh. Bruh. Okay, bro. How was I supposed to know he was singing? Geo. Oh, nah, hold on. Looked like one of those Ruin Guard quests. Investigate the Stone Shrine. That is an enemy! Oh, it ran away. Oh. How about we try using the Adeptus energy? But bro, what? Or am I supposed to? What? I'm lost. I'm so lost. I'm so lost. Wait. Huh? It's not because it can't go through there. Actually, wait, yeah. I can't even. Like, how? They just switch. It's not like I can get both of them. Where'd he go? Oh. Dog. What? I'm supposed to stand somewhere, aren't I? Oh. Oh, because that one wasn't lit. It has to go through it. Okay. Okay. So this next one should be easy. It'd be a blank slate, so. Miyasama. Okay, so more often than not, there will be. It'll just depend, because if it's not exactly like the same as the other one, then I'm cooked. Or not? Well, they're enemies. I still forgot about my Dayana, bro. Oh my god. She reloading over here, bro. Yeah, get him out of here. What? Oh. This ain't nothing. Oh, I'm about to die. Bro. I need my day on it, bro. I'll be dead. Oh, nice. Ew. Yeah. Cause maybe. Wow, that's actually amazing. There's a whirlpool in the middle of absolutely nowhere. I'm kidding. Jump into the whirlpool. Hi, everyone. I hope you don't mind if I butt in. Oh, there's a chest in here. Hold up, you was down here the whole time? There's a... Hey, how are you? I don't know how to say that name. This little kid met two adept eyes. Hell, she's friends with like Zhao and like some other adeptus. Oh, Cloud Retainer. Ganyu. Hell, is she not an adeptus?
Ew, the female traveler? Ew. Fucking disgusting.
Bruh. We hating on the traveler. Ew, the male traveler. Can Aether, ew. Disgusting. I want to get this quest over with. Oh, I don't even know what that means either. Now what am I looking for? Collect this scattered adeptive energy. And what would that even look? Oh. Alright, there's one. Get off of that. Really? You could not hit him from, like, right there. Oh, that... What? What the fuck? Oh. Okay. Oh, is that what I'm actually collecting? How do you do that? How do you do that? Help! Oh. I gotta collect four, but where would I even? No shot. I die like that. No way. Hi. I don't need these in my area. Get them out of here. Oh! You're joking. What is going on here? Oh! That's the second one. Oh, apparently. They made a song about that. Oh my god. Three. Okay, maybe I should collect these. Yeah, not really. Oh.
Bro, why didn't they just make Charles a fucking electric character? This nigga is cold. He would have been the first dual wielding character, bro.
Okay. Oh, that is not who I wanted to be. Yuck.
What? Oh, she pissed me off, dude. Shut the fuck up. Oh my god, that was the fakest act I've ever heard, bro. Literally had no idea what the fuck happened, but out of nowhere you open your mouth. Like
oh my god.
It could not be more obvious that you clearly don't know shit.
Wrong move.
Nouvellet is not human, bro. He can't be. He gotta be something else. The quest location is currently involved in another quest.
Oh my god, bro.
What? What quest is it? What? The bar. What? Okay. I gotta do another quest just to get to the... Oh, that is rat shit. I forgot it does that. Uncle Star really doesn't do that.
It's like a cliffhanger. I'm according to the story. Man, fuck this story. This is real life, bro. We changed it around here. Bro, the sheer fact that he doesn't want me to respond to him. But anytime I do, he'll get upset. Oh, that's annoying. Like, what are you speaking out loud for? Because if I respond to it, you're going to get upset. Like, make that shit make sense. Ooh, they gave me 40 primos. There was something that was covered. She? Oh, that's the thing that I was seeing earlier. I thought it was Falco. Wait a minute, if she can speak, then tell us your name, bro. What? She's talking about eating? Oh, she's gone. Oh, she dipped. She's out of there. She done vanished. Okay, all right. I guess we're going. I'm supposed to be doing my exploration. I'm sitting here doing a quest. No one told you to climb that. Damn! Lost body? I got a whole bunch of... Alright. I'm gonna collect it. Hold on, bro. I got you on. You? It couldn't be. Nope, it was. Was it? Oh my god. Everybody dying in one hit, I don't care. That's how we do business. Get him out of here. Oh, I love doing that. It's your fact of getting them off the map. Oh, yeah, it's easy. How many of these things are there? Wait a minute, is Cookie Shinobu on the banner? Because if she is, I can get her to C6. Bro, how many? I'm fighting a fleet right now. It just produces more. What is going on here? What is going on? This is like the fifth batch of hilly trolls I had to fight already. Bro, what's going on? Is it the tree? I have to be tweaking. Bro, I have to be tweaking. Because the more... Walking out here. Nick. Okay. Nah. Bro. How many? No, I have to. Oh. Get the fuck out of here. No. I missed? I'm like, bro. Like, what was I supposed to do? I'd like to get out of that, thank you. Oh, got another one over here. Get out of here. Everybody can bully you, Diana. Literally everyone. Oh my god, my screen is going. Am I climbing? Oh my. Bro. I need to get rid of you. It's your pain. Okay. If I didn't do that, I was probably gonna be fighting for like hours.
Not just how sexy this fucking nigga looks.
Bruh.
It makes no fucking sense. This man is hot.
Wow.
I'm officially gay. I'm turning gay.
Okay. All right. All right. He coming out the closet.
Yeah, the closet.
What are you? Nah. 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 It's fish. It's a fishy. I want to take that fish on. Because she can turn into a human. Okay, wait. Not in that kind of sense, bro.
Nah, it's too late for that.
I didn't mean it like that. I didn't look at it.
You trying to put fish, eat crazy.
Yo, I did not mean it like that.
Easy with the fishy? That's wild.
I didn't mean it like that, bro.
There's no way,
because
you would have never accepted if it was a human. Oh, man.
I mean,
I'd
accept it because, you know, I'd take the fish home, bro. I'm telling you, bro. If she want to go into the tank, bro, let her go into the tank.
You want to take the human
on, get busy. I'm walking on water. What?
We ask him questions at the end. Kind of like Venti and Zhang Li.
Yeah, they're archons. Oh. He's not an Archon.
Yeah, he's not an Archon. I would be talking to Navia. Not Navia. Fucking Farina.
Farina.
I cannot believe he's not the Archon. That makes sense.
She's probably a clone or something.
Or he could be the Archon, but he's just using her to put her in that place.
Probably doesn't want too much, attention. My investigation has reached its conclusion. Many years since he divined the problem, which is all to say. So, in any case, based on what we did attend, if we did, it's there. Your sibling, another blonde haired traveler. I'm sorry, but I've never seen any matches the description. If she ever steps foot in Fontaine, I'm sure she followed her most of the letter. And no reason to appear on stage of the other class. It's there. Yes, yeah. The fact that we still looking for our twin is crazy. I'm still walking on water. I'm him. Prepared. What? I don't know how to activate this.
No. Where are these quests coming from? No.
Okay.
Yippee.
Wow. Okay. I did not need to hear that. And there's nothing we can do about it.
I don't like that echo shit, bro. Get me out of here. She's already loud enough as it is. Like, I hear her voice echo in this spot. Yeah, don't echo put me in that spot again.
Ouch.
Watch it, you win it, and I can't even go through the door.
Sweet. Swan Fury.
What?
Hmm?
What?
What? Like, that dog thing, whatever that is, bro, get it off. Get it out of here, bro. There's ain't no way, bro. I just missed it back together, bro. No way, bro. We gotta go through something else.
That's how you know she don't know shit, bro.
No. That is the most fakest Archon I've ever heard.
Like, seems really negative thing to come to. No shit, bro. Oh my god, I hate her so much. I'm so glad I'm not pulled for this
bitch. Yeah, some Archon you are.
He's worse than Jake.
Nah, I don't think so.
Ooh, that got my girl. Hold up. That's right.
What the fuck did you mean? Where did she come from? What for? You know what I mean? Who's doing that? Who's doing that? Where you at? Come here. I'm sick of you already. Get out of here. Bro flew into the air with the slime. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Oh, I forgot. I gotta do that. Ah, got here. Yep. Mm-hmm. Totally forgot about that. my apologies. Hmm.
They details and characters is crazy.
What that mean? They look good? I'm up here for no reason. I don't even know what I'm doing up here for. What's happening? What's happening? What happened? What'd I do? Huh? What did I do? I don't even know where I went. Bro, it's literally that Bluey. It's Bluey, bro. Get Bluey, bro. Get him. Cause she's tweaking, and I'm gonna need her to get folded because that she's wrong. I don't even know what I'm talking about, bro.
Don't worry about it, bro. Don't worry about it, bro. I got you, bro.
Bro, what is going on with my... He's like, bro, I'm not eating this shit. Okay. Oh, I'm back here now. Bro. I should have just teleported, right? Yeah. As usual.
That's when you don't fuck up. Mm-hmm. Like, damn. Shit. She pissed me off, bro. Some fucking companion you are. You can't even pick up a damn sword, bro. Your floaty ass. You can be doing airstrikes.
Well, I'm fucking grounded. You fly kind of fast. You can hold a tiny ass or stab a nigga through a gut, nigga. Like, speedy guys always and shit, bro. Damn. Throw some action.
You got all his knowledge.
Can't even fight. Can't even fight, bro.
Isn't that crazy, bro?
All this knowledge. Can't even throw hands.
My ass, bro.
Bro, what's up? Am I supposed to put this like right here or something? Oh, this is what this is. Word, how do I?
Yo,
what's good, nigga? Hey, yo. Yeah, that, well, that's not supposed to be there. I didn't mean to do that. No. Spirit. Okay. Oh, jeez. There's so much.
What? Fuck is this?
It's about that time. So maybe if I complete this, I'm gonna just take a break, at least. I don't know. Maybe, but I will eventually.
What? No. Yeah, okay, yeah, I'm definitely there. I don't even know what that
is. What the hell is that? An ancient sacrifice of sacred broken. Oh my god, I gotta collect the spirit orbs. Oh. Oh.
Yeah,
oh, it's in here. Is it supposed to pass this somehow?
Actually, I just want to see if I can get this reputation. I'm with that, what you call it?
I can't even. Oh. Okay. Oh. How do I do this? Like how, bro?
This one needs to work.
Am I supposed to go down here or something? But what? How does this make sense?
All these items are perfect. What the fuck?
Like, what do I even do here? Oh, okay, I forgot. They're supposed to go through, like, those. Yeah, okay. But it... wait a minute. Oh, it's gone. Oh, it's out of here. Oh. Yeah, it has to pass through these. Okay, well, yeah, bro, as soon as this quest over, bro, I'm getting off. What? They're all different. Okay. So we'll put this somewhere. Oh. Is this supposed to be like on one of these things, bro? Okay, wait. Okay, I have to grab this somehow. But if I grab this, it's gonna go down. I have to grab this somehow. Because I'm pretty sure this has to be.
Angel
damage bonus. Ooh. What the hell? So do something with this, but I don't know. Am I supposed to put you here? Nope, because it won't even work. Or? Never mind. If I put you on top of there. Every time I grab it, it just goes away. It doesn't make sense. Okay, it goes back. It goes into the water. Nick, bro, how? I don't understand. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, okay. Hold on. Got him? Wait, no. He's not supposed... Yes! Let's go! Oh my god. I didn't even know that was up there. Oh. How do I... Oh, I'm not supposed to do that. Oh. Okay. So... Let's fucking go, bruh. Yes. 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 Let's fucking go. Shut up, nigga. A razor. Fuck him. He said he was gonna build a razor. That's crazy. Let me do that. Okay. That just leaves one more, and my sanity will be, complete, I guess. So I gotta get... So the objective here is to get that over here. Right? Or not, you know. Right over there, you know, boom. Oh, I can't. I gotta tee it, apparently. Right? Let's go. Let's go. Now it's light work. You know what? I'm gonna just fight you just because. Fight, bro, just because. You, what the is that? Okay, grab you. Use your divinity to activate the spirit. What spirit? up? I was here already. Right? I gotta go up all the way? What am I supposed to be doing? Ah. Okay. Ew, what was that? Ah, here we go, here we go, here we go. Yeah, that's great. No, yeah, can we move this along now? Thank you. Oh, that was the J Chamber. It was in the sky. You saw it? I know everybody saw it. You saw it? Yeah. Kidding. I'm sorry.
Oh, she's a pole arm user.
Who?
She has a. Is it a scythe? That's cold. Cool.
But the fact that we doing all this just to find my other twin is crazy. Like, bro, give my nigga back, bro. So we can get up out of here. And never speak of this game ever again, bro. I can't wait till what in-game look like. I ain't gonna lie. Do we have to fight our twin? Will we ever reunite, bro? Like, come on, dog. There's a chest. Ah, give me that. Oh, it's not over? Come on. Oh, Nick. Oh, my God. Please. Why can't it be over? Damn, what'd you do? Disappear? Oh, I gotta go back to that. We gotta do this shit again, bro. And of course, it's not gonna work. It's a freaking dragon thing. So he's not gonna do it. Yay. That's one of them. Absolutely amazing. Nice. Now I'm actually about to... Okay, wait. I'll go right to it, okay. Oh, is it this? Yeah, that nigga came out of nowhere, bro. He rocked my shit. god. Bro, go to it. Oh my god. Wait a minute. Oh. Then you gonna start a fight, Lord? Okay. Get him out of here. Sorry. Oh, so we're going up there anyway. No, heard you. Anyway, we're disobeying. I just started flying on a fish. A wheat. Ugh. Oh shit. Ooh, don't fall off, bro. Oh yeah, you're dead. You're dead, bro. You're done. Cooked. Where's the other one? Oh. Is he flying? Oh. Wait. Oh. Be gone. He's dead here. Yes, sir. Nope, get off. Oh wow, it's a boss fight? Oh shit. Oh. Your water. She moved. Damn it. She got knocked right back down. It's crazy. Oh. Yeah, that's cool enough. Yeah, that's cool enough. Can we like speed this up, please? Thank you. I'm gonna eat that. I insist on stopping you at all cost. I didn't even ask the question yet. Oh. Oh, Paimon didn't ask a question. Yeah, you'll be alright. We don't need to ask no questions. to be here for another decade, and I don't want to do that. No. She just looks like a boss fight, bro. That is literally a boss fight. Who needs her, bro? Probably, like, what are the new characters? That's clearly a boss, bro. It's clearly a boss. It has to be one. You know, that depends on the circumstances. Oh my God. That is a boss. Yep, it's right there. Yay, I've completed the quest. That was a world quest, wasn't it? So I'm actually about to change that. I'm actually gonna change this entire thing. Cool, cool. That's nice. So I'm actually about to... Yeah, I'm for sure about to change this entire thing. But yeah. That's it for that. At least just for now anyway. I might come back and do like another like small stream or whatever. It's over. Alright, hold on. I did grab like... I don't even know. Yep, that's it for me. Let me just take a break for the time being, so I'll just come back later.
Do everything I gotta do first.
Alright, y'all, GG's, bro. GG's.